Meet your new operator, the Haas Auto Parts Loader, or APL for short. Now, we've done a lot of work to make setup of the APL intuitive and simple. And to show you how intuitive it is, we've enlisted the help of Luke from our accounting department to come down and give setup a try. Now, Luke's never run a machine before, so this will be a real test.
Hey.
What's up, Luke?
Not much. How's it going?
Good. You ready for this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, I just don't want to break anything.
Nah, don't worry. It'll be super fun, and you'll learn a lot.
Sweet.
So, the way we set this up is by using these four templates. And in just a second, I'm going to let you be in the driver's seat here. But we're going to run through these one at a time. And each tab has a list of items that you go through. And all I want you to do is start on tab one, start on the first item, answer the questions, and then arrow down, and we'll see if you can figure it out on your own. You ready to drive?
Let's do it.
All right, you're the man, you're in.
All right. First part is the part type. We have slugs on the table, so I need to change this from bar, so I'm just gonna push zero, enter. Wow, change to slug. Okay, on to the next. All right, so now I'm on the load part tab, and I see it's asking me for the grip or clamp type. Looks like there's, the first picture is gripping from the outside diameter, and the second picture is kind of gripping from the inside. And due to the nature of our slugs, it's definitely gonna be pulling from the outside diameter. The pictures make it kind of obvious.
Yeah.
I just keep going through.
That's it. You just step through them one at a time. You've got either an image or a little video that plays to help you understand what we're talking about, and you just answer a series of questions. What do you think?
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, you set that thing up and you didn't need a lot of hand-holding from me.
Yeah, it was like the machine was just telling me what to do, showing me videos, showing me pictures, and I just push the button and it, boom.
Yep, and now you can go back upstairs and back to your books and numbers and the machine will still run.
Can't believe it, it's really cool.
Thanks for your help, I appreciate it.
Anytime, happy to help.
And now you can see why we call the Haas APL your new operator.